Austrian snowboard champion Markus Scheirer's quest for Olympic gold was cut short when he broke his neck in a horrible fall during the men's snowboard quarterfinals on Thursday. As he jumped down, Scheirer's board began to lean up and, when he approached the ground, he landed with all the momentum on his back. His head leans back and hits the ground before the glasses fly out of his mask and stays a few minutes on the floor. Somehow, he stood up and finished the heat. Scheirer was examined shortly after in a hospital, where the Austrian Olympic Committee ruled that he broke the fifth cervical vertebra in the neck. Fortunately, he did not suffer neurological problems. At the time of the accident, Scheirer, 30, was in fourth place.